one of two things is going to happen after tonight. Either the establishment in the Republican Party is really going to double down in attacking Newt Gingrich in every which way, or they're going to try to get somebody else in the race. Either way, it'll be difficult.
Whoa. We got some news here from Keith Appel. Slow down. What do you mean by this? You actually think that they're having conversations right now about, well, Mitch Daniels, Chris Christie, Paul Ryan? Is that what you're talking about?
As you know, Steve and Larry, before they made decisions to get out of the race, the Republican establishment pushed very hard for first Mitch Daniels and then almost broke Chris Christie's arm and twisting it to try to get him in the race, and neither of them decided to get in. Right now, I guarantee you there are conversations going on about going back to those two gentlemen, about reaching out to Jeb Bush, about, you know, who knows who else.
But I
don't know if it's going to prove fruitful.
Wait, Keith Appel, why are they so afraid of Newt Gingrich?
Because he's someone they cannot control. And that's what the establishment is all about.
I was a part of
the Rick Scott campaign for governor in Florida in 2010. And the establishment and Republican Party spent $25 million to beat someone who was a true conservative and, as much as anybody else, stopped the public option and killed it out of Obamacare. And they still tried to beat him because he was someone they could not control. That's why.